It's important to create a frame of change or a context of why we're doing the work we are doing. Why in the world we're going to face our fears? Approaching the things that we're scared and we're avoiding, it's brutally painful and it's scary. It's not that we wake up one day and we say, okay, we're going to do it. Doesn't work like that. We are scared, we avoid, we play it safe, we use safety crutches. So I think what is helpful within ACT and the way that I work with my clients is to create this context of change. I am very invested in helping my clients to develop a new relationship with thinking and a new relationship with fears, anxieties, obsessions, and worries. And that comes at the beginning of the work. So I think when a client comes, instead of doing quickly an exposure hierarchy or jumping into approaching their fears, I would like us to step back a little bit and watch what's the purpose of this work. Why are we doing this work? In which way this work is going to help me to be the person I want to be and show up to the yucky stuff that comes under my skin.